Jesus Christ me an ye
to set those people free
para maghatag sa
to recover the sight to the blind
para dagan katong dili makakita.
There's those who are blind in body,
so adunay wala makakita sa langos.
There's those who are blind in the spirit,
or buta sila sa espiritu.
There's those who are prisoners in jail, in the prison,
so adunay mga piniliso sa mga jail.
And there's those who are not in jail,
ato pong wala sa jail na sa gawas,
but they're prisoners in their own mind, their own body, prisoners of sin, drug addiction, alcohol addiction, gambling, all kinds of sin is keeping them captive in prison. Destined for eternal hell. But Jesus came to heal the blind.
Pero si Jesus ni ani para mo ay sa mga buta.
Open their eyes.
Para brilyan ang mga mata.
To see Jesus, to see His love.
Makita si Jesus, makita niya ang guma.
To set at liberty them that are bruised.
So at agad na gawasan ka itong mga sinamdan.
Do you know anybody who's bruised, shattered, broken?
So na mamanipawan ka, bakayo, kakayo.
God came for you.
Jesus
came for you to set at liberty, to bring you freedom. Amen.
Amen.
To give us this freedom, forgiveness.
So
this freedom is a release from bondage and imprisonment. The forgiveness of all sin. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there's liberty and there's freedom. This is why we come. This is why Jesus come to you. Not just to go to church. To give you a life that has meaning. To show you your purpose in life. Each one of you, to give you purpose.